To take the gospel to Africa. His journeys took him to what is now